good stuff was Van McCoy, you know. Written, arranged, produced, everything. Chris Bartley for you there, singer that ended up in the Ad Libs, and a song called You'll Get Next to My Heart.